Hey guys, it's Cindy from All Training.
Hi, I'm Stacy.
This is Stacy, and she's in our 16-week poster transformation program. And this is just another check-in and a series of check-ins that she's done. And we've been doing these videos all along. So if you haven't caught up on them, check out All Training's YouTube channel. But do check out her blog, because she just shared an awesome Caesar salad recipe too, for the dressing, of course. And it's kettle swings before wedding rings.
Yes. Yep.
And the big day is coming up soon, and this is where I've seen the most dramatic changes in her body is this quarter. It's just like I look at her face and I'm like, it's totally taking a different shape. The way her clothes are fitting in class, and even her capacity to lift heavy things and to work at a faster pace, I'm noticing like a big change. So there have been small changes, and now I think, oh wow, now her body's just finally catching up now, and it's like you're just seeing it all come together. So Stacy wants to share three things that she has noticed in this phase of the program.
Okay, so number one, I took a leap of faith and ordered my wedding dress two sizes too small. And this week I tried it on and it is now too big. I should have believed in myself a little more and bought it smaller, but I'm super excited about that. That feels like a huge win. The second thing is that I'm really noticing a different change in my legs. They're a totally different shape. They fit my jeans differently, they fit my shorts differently. I'm noticing that they're a lot smoother at the back. I used to feel really self-conscious about cellulite in my thighs, and I think it's almost gone completely, which is something I never thought would happen. So that's awesome.
Bonus!
Number three would be that my meal plan and grocery shopping has just become super automatic, as habitual as brushing my teeth. I don't even really think about it anymore. I eat my breakfast within an hour of waking up. I know exactly what I need and when. It just feels like riding a bike.
And that's the whole goal of the program, is that we just address some of the underlying challenges that you maybe had, or the behaviors that you've had, and look at different ways of reframing them or to overcome them, and then take a look at how we address food and how we're eating, and to automate those behaviors so that they're not taking up so much memory or so much stress in our brain, because we can just automatically do them with great ease. So when we go to a restaurant, we can just look at the menu and decide, this is the modifications I need, or this is what I want to have that fits. Or when you're going out for social drinks, you could be like, this is how I'm going to modify my day in order to have those social drinks, because that feels important to me. And she's been navigating through showers and stag and does and all that
all
sort
the
of
celebrations
stuff. Yeah, and she's been staying on track with everything. And in the beginning, I used to get a lot of panic texts from her, and now she's just expressed to me that she feels great ease going into those things, because she feels like she knows what to do now and she doesn't even have to think about it, which is probably why we're seeing more significant changes in this phase too, because finally some of those habits are automated and they don't feel as stressful or as taxing to do either.
I think so.
Good. All right, so check out her blog, Kettle Swings Before Wedding Rings, so you can check out all of her past blog posts too, and the two recipes that she shared on there too. And if you've missed all the previous check-ins, be sure to check out All Out Training's YouTube channel too, and you'll find them all there. All right, we're excited to unveil the final results and the final stage of the program, and we're not going to do that here, so keep tuning in.